High school basketball, Eric Barron's back at Omaha Central. Eagles meeting Omaha Bryan early on. Bryan's Antoine Curtis misses the shot but follows his own for the bucket. Bears down by five, and Barron's wanting a little better rebounding. A few minutes later, the coach's son, Roman Barron's, gets the bucket and the foul. Central hangs on for the 70-68 win.